Cousins in. Touchdown. 62 yards. Second down and 8. Going into the end zone. What a catch by Jones. His second touchdown of the game. With three-step drop complete to Dallas Clark. Still in bounds. It's still on his feet.
Shaped on the Wisconsin defense. Brown in the slot. Hinkle also to the bottom of your screen. Into the end zone, wide open. Touchdown. A busted coverage, and Brown made a pay. Down and 10 for Iowa. First possession of the second half. Banks going to Clark. Dallas Clark finds a seam down in the middle of the field. To the 31-yard line. He got in behind Ryan Aiello. Brad Banks and the Hawkeyes. Trying to improve to 6-0 in Big Ten action. Banks has a man open at the 42. Brown. Hand walks all the way down to the 25. That is just a demonstration of the explosiveness of that Iowa Hawkeye offense. 200 yards today passed. Third and 7. They run the jailbreak screen. Clark! Touchdown, Iowa!
To go back to Iowa's defense, forcing three and out so far in the second half against Wisconsin's offense.
Banks going to take off on his own. What a move!
Devante is the lone running back. He is the fullback as Banks will throw. Cervantes of the running backs. Banks with play action. Banks going deep, looking for Solomon. Oh! What a grab by Clinton Solomon, the true freshman from Fort Worth, Texas. A brilliant catch.
Wow. I don't know if I just saw
the shotgun this time to Banks. He tucks it and will keep it inside the 3 to the 25. Banks to the 20 and battles his way to the 18-yard line.
Find that big beef up front for Iowa. Tough to find.
Second down and 10. Here goes Banks. He's got some room. He's got a first down and he's into USC territory. Points. First down, Hawkeyes play action. Banks throws to a wide open Dallas Clark for a first down, and Clark has speed for a big guy. Loses it out of for Brad Banks. Everybody spread wide. Out of the shotgun, it's a quarterback draw. He's got some quick feet.
Let's take the price.
Banks tries to get out of the pocket, being chased from behind. Now throws.
There you go.
Touchdown, Mo Brown.
Banks, play action, fake go deep. He's got Jones open. Jones skips away. Touchdown for the Hawkeyes.
First down and 5 for the Hawkeyes. So they're coming with a little pressure to blitz. Banks makes the pay to Clark. Dallas Clark all the way down to the 23-yard line.
They run that scout team every day.
They run the option into the boundary. Banks. After all, second down and 8. Banks looks like a good quarterback. Touchdown, Hawkeyes to Mo Brown.
Third and 4 for the Hawkeyes at their 34. Dallas Clark in motion as Banks pumps. Now fires, and the pass, an excellent catch by Ed Hinkle. Hinkle came back to the ball, leaped with defensive pressure and made the grab.
On the O-line, that's Robert Gallery. Banks from the shotgun with plenty of time. And the man wide open. It's the tight end, Clark. Hawkeye first down. Another Iowa first down. This time the fake. And Banks eludes one, eludes two. And Brad's still on the move. It's his escapability that's so hard to stop. And look at him go.
Field position for Hawkeyes, protecting the 17-6 lead.
Goes long. And the pass is caught and run out of bounds inside the 20-yard line as Maurice Brown has become the big play man for the Hawkeye. Russell stays back to block as Banks delivers it to C.J. Jones to the 35, the 30, 25, 20, 15, down the sideline to the end zone. Touchdown, Iowa, C.J. Jones.
It's up a third down and 3. This is the 9th play of the drive. They've run it 6 times, passed it twice. Banks in the flat, complete. That's Brown with room. Brown. Jones to the bottom of the screen. Banks rolls their way. Touchdown, Hawkeyes. Third down and 9. That's Clay puts it into the end zone for Hinkle. For Iowa. Complete for the first down. Brown still on his feet. Nobody between him and the end zone. Touchdown, Iowa. 54 yards for the score. Penn State coming with a blitz. Complete. At the 19-yard line to Maurice Brown. And Russell out of the eye. There's the jailbreak screen. Brown. Now Jones down to the 8-yard line. Banks. Touchdown, Jones.
Gentlemen, it is a great privilege to introduce to you the winner of the 2002 Davey O'Brien National Quarterback Award from the University of Iowa, Mr. Brad Banks.
Brad, congratulations. You're a Belleglade, Florida native, but not too far from Orlando. Nice homecoming present for you, isn't it?
It's so nice, you know. It's truly an honor to be up here tonight and then also to receive this award, you know. Couldn't be no better.
Your journey has been pretty amazing. In the spring, this guy was just trying to be the best quarterback on his own team. A couple months ago, he was really overshadowed in his own state by Seneca Wallace. Now you've been named the best quarterback in the country. happened pretty fast.
Yeah, you know, God is good. You know, he's truly been working some miracles for me. You know, I'm just really thankful right now.
Did you dream this was possible a few months ago?
I never could imagine. I just, wanted to come out this year and just work hard and, let everything else take care of itself.
The second quarter, trailing 2-0. Another fake to Russell and another deep pattern. Ochoa open at the goal line, got it, touchdown! Buckeyes with the extra tight end. Still in the eye. Chandler still looking to throw to Ochoa, wide open! Another touchdown!
Three receivers set, Brown in the slot, bottom of your screen. Chandler looking that way now, scrambling. Lets it go, got his man out of bounds on the near side. It's a first down. Third down and goal to go inside the one. Chandler stumbled for a moment, looks to the end zone, got his man in the back of the end zone for the touchdown. Tony Jackson. Offense on the move at the Iowa 48. Chandler still got it. And he's got his man downfield for a first down. And 10 from the 37. Play action, Chandler stepping up in a tight pocket over the middle for Brown. Diving grab, Mo Brown, first down at the 30-yard line of Illinois. Injuries took him down earlier this year. Blitz coming again. Chandler under some pressure from Winston Taylor. Jensen to the open man.
Comes through and poses the sack.
As long as he can start. Chandler winding up and going deep.
I think he's one of the great receivers that Iowa's ever had.
Again, Chandler, play action fake, the bomb, a battle for the ball, and coming down with it in a crowd with an incredible catch.
That's why I said that, Larry.
Chandler, plenty of time, throws it, it's complete to Bryce Brown, touchdown.
Now it's 15. Chandler waiting. Going to the end zone, and it's caught at the 1-2 yard line. And there's one of the guys Swally was talking about, Warren Holloway.
I don't think he came down in bounds.
Right? Chandler waiting again. Now he's got some room to run. Chandler's got a first down, and he stays in bounds finally. Talk about Nate Chandler, how big he is, almost 260 pounds. On a 6'7 frame. Now, there's your normal quarterback, or your average one, I guess. A lot of difference.
He's the biggest quarterback in Division 1A, and it helps with his vision, obviously seeing over the line of scrimmage. He's got a little bit different kind of delivery, though.
Set to deliver out of the shotgun, it appears. Penn State showing blitz. And they will come with a delayed blitz. Chandler rifles it down to the 12-yard line. Complete. And it's first down.
That's in the football game right here.
That's Brown in motion. Come with a little blitz. Chandler, Brown, out of bounds at the 1-yard line.
Jamal Lewis in there instead of the fullback.
Chandler.
There's a reason for it.
They lead them out. Touchdown, Hawkeyes. Jamal Lewis. With just under 10 minutes to go, the Hawkeyes still very much alive.
At 9, and I figure I was going to just try to hang on to this football with a 14-3 lead and the defense playing really well. Chandler in trouble, goes to Brown, makes the catch, and he's into the end zone. Another touchdown for the Hawkeyes.
And now third and short. Can they capitalize after the big takeaway? Chandler with a pump fake in trouble. Up for grabs. Mo Brown's there. Touchdown, Iowa. At the Iowa State 46. Chandler, same ball on the play fake, and he's got a lot of room to run. He gets a block to the 30. High stepping his way to the 20. Still on his feet.
Wow.
First and goal at the 4.
Yeah.
First down and 10. Under a minute to go in the first quarter.
Second down and 4.
Play fake. Chandler. Nothing but open real estate ahead of him. Touchdown.
Out of the bottom of your screen. Play action now. Big brother Nathan running for his life. Chandler heading to the end zone. Did he get there?
Yes.
Yes. Touchdown, Iowa. McCollum and Ochoa, both wideouts to the left. They want to come back to the right. They do. It's a touchdown. Calvin Davis. First down. Play action. Chandler going to go to the corner to the end zone to Ochoa. He's got it. Touchdown.
near side with a slot set. Quick release over the middle of midfield, complete 40. This is going to go all the way. Touchdown, Quentin Sullivan.
He isn't where the ball is, and he caught the ball as he was falling out of bounds. It's just great.
Tate moving it near side. 30, that's going to be completed, and that's going to be enough for a first down. Tremendous game here at the Capital One Bowl in Orlando with the Tigers and the Hawkeyes going at it. Delighted to have you with us. The Rose Bowl is coming up next. What a lead into that game in this one. A second down, goal to go from the 3-yard line. Again, Russell looking into the end zone. Green, touchdown! The two-point conversion attempt. Four receivers. Russell looking. Gets the rush. He's not going to get it off. Throws it at the end, and it'll be out of bounds. And a tremendous pressure put on by Matt Ross. Day called on now to put a long drive together in the closing seconds. A low snap he handles. He wants deep. Gets caught by Hinkle at the 40-yard line, and it will be enough for a first down. An 11-yard gain. It'll stop the clock while they move the chains. At 33 seconds, so Iowa's going, obviously, without the huddle here. A field goal will do it out of the shotgun. Tate looking near side over the middle. That's going to be caught. That is not a first down.
Move
at the 49-yard line. Holloway on the reception. 5 yards taken off. It'll be a second down now. Second down at 16. Looking, Tate wants to go deep for the touchdown. A man open at the 20. It is caught. 10, 5, touchdown! Holloway! Oh, my! And they're on the field. The clock has expired.
Third and seven. Decision by Ron Zook. It would have been fourth and four, but he accepted the penalty, so they get another shot on third and 14, and he's got a man open for the second time against C.J. Beshear. Christensen going up top.